Welcome to Fort King. You are visiting Fort King National Historic Landmark. This is a park that's owned and operated by the City of Cala and Marion County. This park is unique because it is almost entirely funded by grants and community sponsorship. We are at the very start of an ambitious project to create a living history park that speaks to the history of the Seminole Wars and the life in the 1800s.
Half of our park's mission is to interpret the history that happened on this site. With the help of the Seminole Tribe of Florida and Seminole War historians, we are piecing together a balanced historic narrative that educates the public on this complex
and contentious historic time period. The other half of our park's mission is to interpret and educate the public on the natural resources at Fort King and in our area. Well, I know this doesn't look like much now, but this is going to be the future home of our medicinal garden and our heritage food garden.
We are super excited about this garden. This garden represents everything we're talking about when it comes to combining history and nature in one educational dialogue. This will be a teaching garden. Part of the garden will be dedicated to heritage and time period food, answering questions about what people ate, grew, and how they did it.
The plants grown in this part of the garden will speak to the food, not just of the soldiers stationed at the fort, but also of the homesteaders coming into Florida and the food of the Seminoles. The second part of this garden will be a medicinal herb garden. This garden will grow to educate the public on medicinal plants and their uses, historically and presently. It will foster the growing of heirloom and native medicinal plants used in this area by a wide variety of people.
Not only will the community be able to tend this garden, school groups will be able to come and learn where their food comes from. They'll also be able to learn the techniques of gardening that were used in the 1800s.
I think I'm most excited about this garden because we're going to have a space to be able to teach all kinds of things, to teach children, but also have some of our local herbalists come and teach workshops on herbalism, tinctures, and have an outdoor classroom that's sort of attached to this garden, which I think is going to be fun.